Nick Knack's Daily Teaser.
Open the pod bay doors, please, Hal.
Q1, 18th May, 1948, saw the legislative yuan, its parliament, in other words, of the Republic of China convene for the first time. In which city? Q2, more to the point, what's the legislative yuan's nearest equivalent in the People's Republic of China, the National People's Congress or the State Council? Q3, 18th May, 2012, saw which well-known website start trading on the US NASDAQ exchange? Q4, 18th May, 1944, saw the fall of which Italian monastery? Q5, more to the point, was this to Allied or Axis forces? Q6, finally, 18th May, 1964, saw running battles between gangs of mods and rockers, in which English seaside town? Questions set by Paul, Nick Knack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Unported License. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Mini, with Mac OS 10.6.8, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 08.